folks, Species7 here. Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to Farm Sim 15 and, of course, Pleasant Valley. Thanks for checking into it. Thanks for letting me know that, indeed, I could have waited for those soybeans to come back for the rest of the time that I play this game, and, well, they weren't going to. So I've turned our soybeans into 10,000 potato plants. Yes, indeed, 10,000 potato plants. It's actually probably more than that. It's just a rough guess. Now, what else have we got going on? Well, I kind of need to get out to the rice field. I'm just staggering myself here today. And get some ferts on it. Now, I don't think we've got, well, we might by now, because actually it was getting late in the day, so I advanced it till the next morning. But effectively, we've used up all of our liquid manure, our liquid cow manure. So I do have synthetic, as you can see. We've got a full bin here, plus, I'd say a fairly good chunk. Does it actually give you numbers? Yeah, 28,000. So we've got lots of synthetic to throw on the rice. Or how are we doing for seeds? Wow, man, look at them all. I do have solid poop. So, no, close, but no snigar. Somewhere over the rainbow. There we go. I have loaded, thanks to the, once again, wonderful conveyor from Maru. I have loaded up a solid poop slinger. 30,000 liters. And, well, with that said, guess where we're going. And if you said, off to see the wizard, you'd be wrong. Alright. Volvo me now. Bob. Thump thump. Thump thump. Actually, I think I'm going to beacon up. To start with, anyway. And I'm going to get that other axle on the ground. Let's go to that particular part of the truck. There we go. Now I'm ready to roll down the highway. Cut a little bit more grass. Have not picked it up yet. But we'll get there. Yuck, yuck, yuck. I would also imagine by now that I should probably... Whew, I wasn't actually expecting you there. At some point, slide by the sawmill, because I think the pallets are full once again. But, for the moment, we're just going to rock it on down the highway here. Do-do-do-do. Looks like our cotton's ready to go again. Uh-oh. What's that yellow flashing light mean, man? Uh-oh. Is that like a check engine light? I hope not. Because I kind of need this truck. Ne-de-de-de. 6.4 hours service on this truck so far. So we have been making good use of our equipment. Hello, coming through. Don't mind me. Yeah. I'm gonna get past all the first, second. Sorry, buddy. Thought I was British there for a minute. Want to get past the first section of water. So we don't have to deal with that. Some grass sitting there waiting for the cheap sheep. Excellent. Silly buggers. where the heck are we here anyway? I think there's a dirt road on this side. There is. A little bit. Ooh, getting claustrophobic in there. Whoa! All of a sudden it's the big world. But both ways, as you cross the street. Oh, and we catch air. Can you imagine what would have actually happened to that huge container of poop? I don't know if any of you are familiar with Vancouver Island, but, yeah. I was, at one point, a friend of mine that drove, why is this all underwater, man? Surely all of that, gravel that I dumped in there should be enough to take care of that. What the heck? We shouldn't all be back underwater. Because there was not only what we originally dumped, but I did come by and put another 100,000 in there. So overnight, wow, yeah, it's burned through the entire. Ooh, not good. Not good. Yeah. We need to come back here and get another bin of gravel. Oh, you're full. That's nice. Yeah, there you are, huh? Wow. I had no idea that was that quick. That better not kill our rice, I'll tell you. That will be one unhappy camper. Alright, let's get you pushed back, get that back. Come on, man. Let's get her. That should do it. Excellent. Okay. Woo. Six, 10 in the morning and we are busy. Ooh, look at all these crops that popping. Nice. Nice. Coffee, onions, don't remember what else, but yeah, we get some different stuff coming up. And once the rice is ready, the only thing we won't have, well, as far as crops, now, keep in mind there's everything else from glue to drywall that we need to make. In fact, I think right now there's actually a great demand for drywall, so. Not my favorite. Where the heck am I going? Oh, I remember. Go down here, cheat a little bit. But yeah, we're only one crop away after we get the rice. So let's head down here. Grab ourselves another load of gravel. Wonder how the cement's doing. It was only a couple of planks worth. I was down here last. Yeah, well, actually, just I guess the one section is all we had. Yeah, just like real life, man. Miserable. Ruin my fun, will ya? Okay. Hey, my surely it produced more by now. Come on. None? Why? Water. You're gonna be empty pie, aren't you? Oh yeah. Alright, well, there's another task we have. However, I really need to get you in there and at least collecting the gravel for me. Whoa! Alright. Never jump into the motor while it's running. Just saying, you know. I can't believe that we ate 200,000 liters of gravel in that stupid flooded field. Why don't we just plug that pipe? And I tell you, he's not right, man. He's not right. So I take it we're really going to need a lot of gravel to get through one crop. Wow. Well, good thing it's a... Yeah, baby. Good thing it's a big field. Because, I'm not going to want to put, you know, to do that 5 or 6 times. Not if it's going to cost me another 1 million liter of gravel. Hey, I wonder if I can drive my construction points out. If that'll count. Come on. Let's do this. And it's not like this is close either, let me tell you, man. Wow. It's a fair drive from here to where this is needed. Not as far as it would be coming from the quarry, quite, I don't think, anyway. Oh, yeah. Catch that trailer. Do-do-do-do. Working hours are such... Oh, you're not even open yet, are you? Oh, you're just hurting me. You're just hurting me, man. Come on. You're driving me nuts. Damn you. And X. Thank you very much. Down the hill we go. It's almost 8 o'clock. Perfect. And we're back to one speed. Slow. Da 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 da. There we go. Couple more pallets of wood, ready to go. We still have coal in both plants, so they should light up here pretty quick. Now. Shut you down. What else we got going on? You're not doing nothing. You need to be getting water. But, more importantly, we need to get that gravel going. Because I know Buddy at the most will only give him one scoop. And then we'll have to re-park and then he'll actually... Oh, God. It's only getting worse, isn't it? There he is. Oh, really? That's the first time ever that he's just kept going the first time. Maybe that's the secret, man. You gotta be here at opening time when the guy's like, right on the ball. Come on, man. You really gotta do this quicker. Oh, God. You're just embarrassing me. Alright. You're taking too dang long, man. Nah, we're done with you. You could have a job. Rum bum 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 bum. Go get me some water, boy. Go get me some water. Where did I put that water machine? Come to think of it. Oh. Yeah.
It's right here at the basketball court.
Oh, hey, those things don't work if you drive through them. Interesting. Yeah, our water's just over there. I have a choice. I could go right, I could go left. And although I chose right, I didn't choose right. No, indeed.
I'm a coming water tanker.
How are we doing here? Gravel, 35%. Oof and oof again. Engine is on. Oh my god, yeah, I know the engine's on. As soon as it's full, we're bucking the heck out of there, man. Doo-doo-doo-doo. So nice to see the Giants have announced FF17, as if we had any doubts. What's the gravel up to? Less than half, so we should actually have time to fill this and run it over to the cement factor. Suppose we could run the milk down to the dairy as well, but then we also need water for there and salt for there. And I don't feel like going all the way to the quarry right now. Although, by the same token, we're gonna have to deal with that soon, otherwise, gold production will come slamming to a halt. I'm sure it already has, actually. It has been a day since I checked the levels, and it will not run a day without tending. Yeah, okay, we're almost there. Four ski, five ski, six ski, done ski. Boom. There we go. Woohoo. Speed racer. Hard to believe I'm actually transporting water in that thing, isn't it? God, bloody hell. Whoop. It's just a sidewalk. And at the last moment, we will remember where we were actually going. Yes, indeed. How does that man ever even make it through life? Twice in a row, eh? Twice in a row. Although this time, to my credit, I did choose to go to the left instead of the right. Yet I still wasn't right. Right. 70% on the old gravel, eh? Come on, I better keep going on. It's been 69 here for a while. I'm not liking that. What the heck, dude? Did he quit? He worked for 7 minutes and then he quit? Oh no, there we go. Must have had to go grab a coffee or something. Boy, oh boy. Actually, that's pretty good. About the time we flip this off. It's too bad that I didn't know we were out of water because I could have been producing cement all night. But yeah, by the time we flip this off, we should be just about ready to scoop the gravel. Yeah, we'll let you do that, shall we? I don't have too much of a practical use for you fellas. Do 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 do. sugar beet harvester. Hmm? You look at those pretty sunflowers all in a row. Lovely. I don't know that we'll use this animal or that chaff making machinery either. Oh, I don't even want to look at the numbers. I just don't. What do we got going on? You're not ready, but I think the cotton is again. Yeah, looks like it's done. And I'm wondering how much cotton could we possibly use. Maybe it's time to tear this field up and put it to something else. Plus, it's such a fast-growing crop. If we ever did decide we need it more, it doesn't seem to take long. All right, Happy Harry. Let's go. And with that, yeah, I know. Oh, you're still running, are you? Yeah. You already burned through a fair bit of coin. Or fuel, I should say. I think we'll just turn you down. Turn you off. Man, this might well be the last bouquet. 98%. You gonna come back with another one, dude? Or are you just gonna go close enough? Oh, it's what? Full. Alright, never mind. My apologies. Now, where, oh, where can we get there from here? Oh my god. It's just such a long way, man. Because it's field 87. That's what it is, in case anybody's wondering. So, we should be able to head up this highway and then cut over once we're way up. Yeah, this is closer still than the core, isn't it? 87. Well, kind of a toss-up, eh? The quarry might actually be closer. I don't know, but I do know. Whoa, that's some scary-looking stuff. And yeah, field 35, eh? Seems to be all full of sugarcane. And I'm only going to assume that we own it. Well, no, we don't, do we? No, we don't. Huh. But yeah, there's this huge field of sugarcane. Should probably get around to harvesting it. I mean, you know, why let that go to waste? Wow. So field 35, eh? I'll have to remember that. We're just going to cheat our way across the corner here again. Oops, I didn't mean to hit that. There we go. How are we doing? Where the heck are we? We could pitch that one. I suppose we will. Oddly enough, we own this field. Okay. Huh. By the Home Depot. I think that's Home Depot. I don't know. But we own that. What? I don't know. I don't remember why I decided I needed that. Whoa, that was a little bit of Humpty Dumpty. No, can't say as I can figure that one out. Da-da-da-da-da. What I really need is something that'll road train with these things, because I'm going to need a lot of this. So, Let's get her done.
Should be getting close.
Sort of, maybe, kind of. There's the train. There's the Culligans by Mulligans. For Makin's of Water. Well, I'm not that concerned with at the moment. Yeah, we're just gonna pretend we didn't notice things got a little curvy there and just drive across the field. Almost there. There's the great flood. Unbelievable. So I guess I'm going to have to run a few truck and trailer loads of that out here. Because I thought for sure that that would at least do us one crop. In fact, I thought one trailer full. Because it said you needed 50,000 liter to unflug the field. Apparently, that was only the tip of the iceberg. What does it actually say? Nothing. Here we are, we're back above water. Nice. We'll dump the rest of that in there. Okay, 20%. So yeah, we can dump a half a mil in there at least. Wow. Alrighty. Let's get this started. And I found out that you can get a little bit screwed up if you actually try going that, but ooh. Oh, that's okay. That's just because it took so long to seed that we have a little bit of a disruption in the growth rate. But no, if you go the other way, it actually gets hung up where the water drains are. And the seeder was quite hung up and took me a little bit of mooking about to get it fixed. Alright. So, okay. Well, I can't say as I like that in particular. We have to do this manually, apparently. Okay. Now, GPS. Turn that off. And that. And whoa, we gotta make you big working width. Okay. And that should do it. Because you guys know me, I can't drive straight line. My life depends on it. So, this'll help. Oh, my. And we'll do as much of it as we can with the organic. And go from there. Because I'm going to have to, no doubt, quite quickly run off and get some more gravel. I mean, that looks like a reasonable stack. But I suppose spread it across a pond this size, and she's just no so reasonable anymore. So the liquid manure will work with a hired worker, but the solid won't. Alright, good to know. Good to know. What am I running as a current width there? 21.8. Huh. Well, close enough. Rather a little inside than be missing spots. And this is going to take
a while.
So, this is the plan for this one, guys. This is what I'm going to be doing. So, I guess we'll call her here. And, I just actually see what happens. We get to the end of one row. It looks like we're going to end up using about 20%, hey? So, I'm thinking it's going to take me three entire trucks to do this field. Wow. Alright, well, we will we'll just have to deal with that. It's too bad that the hitch on this won't accept a dolly, because I could tow a couple of those down. So, yeah, that would be a thought, you know? If I could do that, get a couple of them here and waiting. Oh, well. Probably just drive them back. And good. Get you turned around. Alright. So there you go, guys. Hope you enjoyed the episode. I'm going to be finished spreading this, and then we will have some crops, hopefully, to harvest on the other side. And if I can remember to keep the water up at the cement plant, we should also produce enough cement to get our second factory finished, hopefully, next episode. Till then, though. If you like the episode, please hit the like button. If it's your first time here and you haven't subscribed yet, well, subscribing is certainly an option, and it'll let you know what's coming up and what I've got up. And of course, feel free to favorite and share and do all the YouTube-y things. This has been Species 7 for Farm Sim 15. Take care of each other, folks. And ciao for now.